Inside the building, it's a cruciform shape. And that's basically, when you look down, it looks like a cross. When you go into that building, it's almost being in a cathedral. There are these gorgeous, wish we could go inside, I'm sorry. No, when it's open during the week, go inside. These barrel vaulted ceilings. Up toward it has exploding columns and artwork and hanging plants and everything. It's really, really something else. Out of all the buildings, he says he's the most proud of this one, because it is a wonderful contrast to kind of our drab-looking buildings here. Now, our building, there used to be a hotel, and I'm going to pass around another fun little picture. There's a little triangle building here. That used to occupy where we were, where we're standing now. Now, a little bit about these. These are not Portland design sculptures. These were actually commissioned by the City of Atlanta, and they were a gift to John Portman from the City of Atlanta.